Hi guys, my name is Jody and I'm applying for the Bliss Bridal Consultant position at the salon. Just a little bit about me before I answer the five questions. I had recently graduated college and went to school to be a public relations event management major. So I definitely am all about the people, all about coordinating events, and I love everything wedding related, down to the flower details, to the venue, to helping the bride find her perfect dress. And honestly, every time I see someone in their wedding dress, I start to tear up. So what excites me about this opportunity is that it's in the wedding industry, and I get to personally help the bride pick one little detail that's going to be a huge part of their special day, and knowing that the groom is going to have a jaw-dropping reaction to seeing her in that dress that she picked out with Bliss Bridal. Where I want to be and what I want to be doing in 5 years is either I would like to hold a management position or to move up in the company, or I would really like to be achieving one of my long-term goals of building my own wedding venue. This goal came along when I decided that everyone needs a special place to get married. I have the end goal of building my own wedding venue to be the place where I have my special place to get married. I'm single, so that's a long time down the road, but I would really like to be able to provide that place for someone and to get back into the coordinating field. One thing that's going to make this position the most awesome position in the whole entire world is the fact that I get to build relationships with the bride or the client who is coming in. I am a huge people person. I love building relationships. I think that building a relationship with someone is key to get them to come back. Not only is it going to be the bride that I need to build a relationship with, but also the bridal party. Because maybe they're going to get married and they haven't found their dream dress, and Bliss Bridal is where they're going to want to purchase their dress. But also another thing that's going to make this position awesome, besides building the relationship, is seeing the bride's reaction to finding her dream dress. Because I've been to a couple of my friends who are recently getting married, and watching their reactions when they pick their bridal dress is just absolutely heartwarming to me. And if I could do that for someone, I would go home every day feeling like I have achieved a goal of giving back to the community. And one thing that I do every single week that I constantly do and will never let go of doing is I take the time out of my day, typically on a Sunday right after people get out of church, or whenever my friend or family member is free, is hop on FaceTime or meet face-to-face, have dinner, and just catch up on each other's life. It's someone different pretty much every week. Sometimes it's the same person week to week, and we just meet and we talk, and I just need to catch up on their life because I am a huge relationship builder, and I just need to know everybody's okay and just know that even though we don't might not talk every single day, that I am there for them and I do love them. And then before we leave, I like to just say a quick prayer for them and pray over the day and let them know that I'm constantly thinking about them, that even though we might not talk every single day, that I am there for them, and to just reassure them that they're not alone. Because I've gone through it where I feel like I'm alone and I'm not good enough, and I want them to know that you are good enough. There is somebody out there who loves you. You're beautiful. There's no doubt about that. So I just like to give back to the community. And if I don't get to meet with someone, I like to do a community service project or reach out and volunteer somewhere, because I'm huge about giving back. And I want to make the world a happier place. And hopefully that's with Bliss Bridal. So I look forward to meeting to you guys or hearing from you guys soon.